Hello and welcome back to Dark Souls 2 with your true lords in the mad. Now, last time we got over here, which is the place, and this time we're gonna go here, which is a completely different place. Why are we going there again? Why? This place is a nightmare. Why would we return here? Of all places. Why? Well, the answer is simple. Apparently, well, maybe I did buy one of the items here. At least I hope I didn't. Apparently I didn't remember how to run. Is this one shut off now? Why? Well, an iron key for me. No idea what that key is for, but I'll take it. Like, seriously, I can't recall there being anything here that requires a key.
Well, where have you been?
In places? Okay, come on. Tell me you have it. You have it. The fragrant branch of yore that we seek. Good. You also have a lot of magics and some weird spiked armor. And a cursed spiked ring. Thank you for the offer, but no, thanks.
Cheers.
Bye. There's also reason to return to Marchal, I think, maybe. But I'm not entirely certain about that one. This branch was something I did want though. But the problem is I don't recall the correct way to grab all of the things there in the Shaded Woods. But you know, if you don't get things by the correct way, we can just get things. Which is also an option.
Oh, speak up.
Did you have any... What is it? Huh. I'll take them. Thanks. I could afford all of them, but I'll take them.
Visit me again, whenever you please.
Cool. I may consider it. Alright, I forgot I wanted to buy a ladder. I also forgot I wanted to buy a ring. So, my reasons to come here have been completely ruined by me. Yay. Alright, well, at least we can go and check on the map, because I think there should be more lights there now. By which I mean... Yeah.
Oh, hello again. You've made it. The map, I presume.
You told me about the map.
Of course. Take a good look. Ah, yes. There is something I wanted to tell you. I was born in the land of Mira. Mira is also the home of an infamous killer. A knight in name alone. He was locked in the dungeon for multiple murders, but shortly before his execution, he managed to escape. And the other day, I saw a fellow with a striking likeness, and then... Wait. Well, I think he looked rather similar. No, it's true. I saw just such a man, I swear. I believe his name was... Cray something. I believe. They shared some resemblance, I think. Even more flames have appeared. I don't know what causes it.
Alright, well, have fun with your flames. I'll be returning to the Shaded Woods. And I will do my best not to waste my fragrant branch completely. There are a few options there which just hold no reward. But I like to think I am not going for those. Yeah. Take me to the Shaded Woods. The Shaded Ruins. Yes. Alright. Was there a way to get up from here? No, but I suppose I could fall onto there from there. Maybe. Hello. Goodbye. That's an easy way to handle things, yeah? Yeah. I like it. Dig it. I suppose I can. Miss the jump completely and die. Yeah. I believe that is in fact what happened. Oops. Okay, there's probably another way. That does not include me falling to my death. Yeah, and it's probably right over there, see? Yeah, probably. See? Totally me not falling to my death. In fact, it took no damage at all. Alright, this guy has a key, which you want, so... Alright, immunity to all damage until he decides otherwise. Hello. See, thank you. That's what I wanted. But now we need to fight through the entire area again. Yay. Of course there isn't a lot here, really. Especially since I only need to fight to a specific area and not explore everything. Theoretically, anyway. Do I want to explore everything? I do. Cursed it be everything, I do want to explore everything. Get back here. Come on. There we go. I think a life gem is in order. Pop it like it's hot. Wait, no, that was drop it. Never mind. I'm not, you know, very familiar with that sort of music. Come on. I had you there, sir. There we go. Couldn't call for a lighter attack there, but, you know, why not go the distance, if we're here already. Yeah. That's what I know, say. You just chill around there, I go and deal with Bobby! Bobby, no! Damn it, Bobby. Almost got petrified and cursed. Oh, and apparently being cursed while already cursed just means you lose more of that max health capacity. Just as if you had died. Right, so apparently I heard you can't do this. Apparently I was lied to. Alright, alright, alright. Maybe this is another lower wall? Like this here? Nope. Roll past? No. Maybe I'm thinking of a different scenario? Maybe. Anyway, apparently there was one place where you could skip the deal. Hello. I'm gonna open this chest. Don't mind me, sir. Homing soul mass. That sounds relatively creepy. Hello, sir.
Has wandered, and a very fit undead you are. A bit too alive, but with a darkish shadow, yet still unprepared for a deeper dark. And like every undead, you have no future. Oh my, don't mind me. I'm just talking amongst myself. But if you find a need for a truer dark, then meet again. We shall.
Nice beard, man.
The dark is still nascent within you. May the dark shine your way.
Shining dark? That sounds silly.
The dark.
Okay, cool. That's all he has to say about that, for now. Alright. Opponent number one down. I can hear another. Oh, and apparently the ghoul hurts me. Good to know. I have no idea which one of them will attack me first, so I'll go for this one instead. How did they get knocked down? Oh, never mind that. A raw stone. Fascinating. Hello, friend. Yes, a fragment branch of yore. I knew there are a couple of routes here that replenish the branch, but I don't remember the other ones.
Thank you for helping me. I am Ornifex. I owe you some form of thanks, but have nothing for you at the moment. If it would not trouble you, could you visit my abode just down the way? Thank you. I believe that I can be of assistance if you would visit me at my home. Thank you, kind traveler.
Okay, sure. Once you reach your home. Look carefully. Nice. Okay. So all they wanted me to do was look at a bird demon's bomb. Bam. Bam bomb. Bam 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 bam. Bam bam bam. Ah, what lies below this route, though? It doesn't really... Oh, it's... Yeah, it's... This is this one. Never mind. I was thinking of something else. I'm not entirely sure what. And I'm still worried about which chest to... Which lion to resurrect next, even. Because, as I said, not all of them replenish what they take as sacrifice. Like this guy. I don't know if you can get stuff back from him. Because there's a couple of chests that do pay back for my service, but you know, I can't be sure which ones. Right, this one's down. The one there. But this guy's over here. Unfair, totally unfair. How did he get to attack when I should clearly have had the ability to completely annihilate him. Completely. Well, I have no idea what that guy is guarding, so he's probably not worth the time. Because it's just a corpse. The odds of the corpse actually including anything are there, to be fair. Visions of Tears. Okay, so that's probably not one worth resurrecting. In all fairness, it's really difficult to tell what is and isn't worth resurrecting here. Alright. Be wary of stabbing in the back, they say. Come on, fuck off. Did you really manage to avoid the ghost from up there right now? I think we might have. There's more castings there. Plenty more. Okay. Knock that down. Then roll this way. Then roll this way. And then come and get this. Come on. Yes. A little bit of titanite shards, chunks and pole stones. Nice. How did you get up there? I still don't have the ring. There's a ring that allows one to converse with the fella. I'm not entirely sure this is the wisest path to open up, but I'm gonna do it. I don't think there's a reward there that allows me to open up another one, but I'm sure we'll find another branch of yore soon enough. Alright, I'm gonna use my shield. Because sometimes using a shield in a battle is valuable. But now... holy shit, this guy has a lot of health. Like, holy shit. At least we got the rest of the set now. But, you know, that's not entirely useful. There's just a torch here. Rough ahead. Oh, so you can actually drop into the head from here. Didn't realize. Bonfire ahead. I think that's bullshit. How many bloodstains are down there? I can't tell. Ooh, that looks... wait! Is that where the bonfire is? I think that is where the bonfire is. Did you hear something? Oh well. Nothing we can do about that right now. Yeah, have a sip. We should have enough money to actually get the ring now. Which I was foolish enough not to get in the first place. Because I suddenly decided that I needed all those stones. Yeah. Did I truly need them? Nah, not really. But I appreciate the effort to put towards them. And it's like a choke off, at least someone does. Alright, I guess we are... going to find more of these things, are we? Oh, well, hello. Now this is something we did not need to open up. Good. Hello, sir. I believe I have that exact same shield, sir. Look at it. Okay, mine is tinier. But other than that, it should be the same shield, right? Yeah, I think so. Cool. Yeah, same shield. Shield buddies. Twilight herb and the soul of a brave warrior. Tell me there's a branch here. Tell me there's a branch here. No, the sublime bone dust. That's great as well. Yeah. That'll do, Biggie. That'll do. Yeah, but how do we get out of here? Please tell me you're not the mimic. You're not the mimic. The Black Knight Halberd. Oh, so that's how we get out of here. Okay. I didn't notice this path before. Where does it lead? Oh, that's the extent of it. Okay, never mind. No new branch there, which is sad. I did get some Black Knight equipment, which is always a pleasant sight. Okay, let's go back to my cellar for a moment. We need a ding from there!
A ding of great importance.
Which is a ring! A ring!
A ring of great importance.
Yeah. But I think I'll leave it for next time. Thanks for watching. I'll see you then.
Oh yes. You may call me Shalqua. Enchanté.
I'll call you Kitty!